Alright, this video walkthrough is going to cover Mission 6 of Age of Empires 3, Act 3, which is Journey Through the Andes.
There's a pass up ahead. See it?
If you're watching this video on YouTube, make sure to check the description for a full campaign walkthrough.
We're going forward.
I'm going to have all the videos for each mission, plus lots of extra information, so definitely check that out. This mission is the hardest in the whole act, and if you're trying for the secondary objective, I'd say the hardest in the game. You need to put your heroes on control group one, or one control group, and then your infantry on another control group. And the idea here is we have to move from cave to cave, while units constantly take damage in the outside while they heal up in the cave. And they'll also heal any damage taken from enemy infantry. We're leaving our heroes behind.
Stop that scout.
And, Alright, so we need to pause the game as these scouts come by, and we're gonna use Amelia's special ability first. And, keep our infantry moving. Because they need to get to the next cave very quickly. And the idea is also, once they get in the caves, you need to have them stop moving in order to heal, otherwise they continue to take damage, which is kind of ridiculous, but unfortunately, it's true. So, if you have your soldiers in a cave, but they're still walking about trying to find a place to stop in formation, they'll probably die. And you need to have all of them survive as long as possible. Losing even one early on can be catastrophic. Alright, we were able to use regular attacks right there. And I'm going to keep pausing the game, as you'll see, and there's even points where I'll save the game. And I suggest you do that as well. Save every time you get to a new cave, or even like every couple minutes. Because one of those scouts slips past you, and you're going to be really pissed. As you can see, we noticed another scout just passed us. And since I wasn't able to do anything with him with the soldiers, we're just going to kind of count down in our head a few seconds and then pause the game as soon as we see it on the mini-map, use another special ability. And the idea is we rotate the two hero special abilities because the scouts come so quick that if you only have one hero, their ability will not have enough time to recharge by the time the next scout gets there. And at this point, we need to move the heroes up, because there's going to be hussars that start to attack them from the left side of the map, kind of taking the path that we're taking and chasing us. And that's another additional pain. Wait, so the scout is coming past our heroes. We use Amelia Black to take out that horse. And then keep him moving. Pause the game again, and we're going to start attacking those wolves from inside the cave, which we can do. We're going to need to collect that treasure piece. There's another treasure piece just south of here. We're going to ignore it, however, because trying to go for it can get us killed, and it's only going to boost the hit points by 30% of one of your heroes. And that's not that useful, because considering what can end up happening. As you can see, those are the first two hussars that are starting to go for our troops. We're going to keep our heroes near the opening to get the... because you want the horses to stay away from our infantry. And as you can see, once they stop doing anything, they heal up.
Commander, yes.
I have everybody use their normal attacks against the horse. And again, because there's another horse that just follows right behind. We're going to send our heroes to capture this treasure with the game paused, and then get our infantry moving up to the next cave. Because they can't stay out as long as the heroes can.
Those ruins will give us some cover from the storm.
And this gives our attack an attack bonus to all of our units, which is very useful. Stop them from moving so that they heal. And we're going to pause the game again. And now save it. This is the first time I'm saving it. back to the game. And, saving it is actually very useful because, when I was doing this game, I'm actually, this is the one Age of Empires mission I had to do a voiceover for after playing through, whereas all the other Age of Empires missions, except for maybe the first couple I uploaded, I was recording while I was playing. And that is because this mission is that hard, and not to mention, I actually had to reload a few times, although I've cut most of those parts out, so you can't really see that much. But yeah, I cannot suggest highly enough saving your game as often as possible in this level. Definitely one of the most aggravating. And I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter if you're not trying to go for that secondary objective. But even so, the game is still pretty hard without that. And if you do let too many of those scouts get past, then you will end up getting ganged up on by a whole bunch of enemy units. As you can see, we kind of see where they are right now. Although we still have to kind of keep a fair pace going on through this level because
what can I do? I'm going.
They still move up nonetheless, and if we hang around too long, we will get overwhelmed. Keep our infantry inside the caves. It seems as though once they start moving, even if they're still inside the caves after coming to a stop, they start to take damage again, which also doesn't really make any sense. But considering this is the latest patched version, which is I think 1.1 or 1.11, that's not going to get fixed ever. Saving again. And what we did there is got our heroes attacking those jaguars and our infantry following up and shooting them. And as you saw earlier, one thing I like to do is fire, keep moving, and then fire again. Whenever you're fighting the wolves and stuff, don't do that when you're fighting the scouts unless you're backing up, because you can end up moving past them and out of their range, and that would suck. So you got another cave up here, and definitely, if you haven't saved recently, save at this one. Of all of them, you need to save at this one, because this is going to be a long stretch.
I mean so.
Although, honestly, some of the other parts are just as difficult, but, okay, so, I'm gonna save again, and I think I'm gonna do it, like, one or two more times as well. I think I made 5 different saves throughout this level. Alright, pause the game, use a special ability, because one of these horse guys is coming. And, we're gonna have to come back because of those hussar.
Yes.
Unfortunately. And move everybody out and stop this next scout because I had used my special ability just recently, so. Gotta move some guys out of the way. This is just like micromanagement to the insane, really, in this level. But you know, even so, I mean, as micromanaging goes in strategy games, it's still not that bad. Just compared to all the other levels, it is.
Lion.
still much better than playing multiplayer StarCraft. I hate all the micro in the game. Alright. Kill this guy and keep moving. Alright, we're gonna pass that scout, just knowing that it's on its way up to our other infantry. And, wait a few seconds, just kind of count out in your head. Try to estimate, you know, how long the thing is gonna take. Kind of keeping the game paused because we're about to meet this scout, so.
There's a cave up ahead. We can make cover there.
Alright, we stopped it. Get our guys back in the cave. Get our heroes into their cave. And from this position, we can kind of see. We're going to save one more time. This is another critical save point. After making this stretch, because this is another point where it's really easy to fuck up. Alright, so start attacking these jaguars and things.
I'll do it.
Ready.
Una hot end, Kato Rats.
And you can kind of take them out, or those beasts out from the other side of the wall, but keep in mind that if those jaguars try to walk too far away from their position to attack you, they'll heal themselves instantly, which is kind of aggravating.
Yes.
What can I do?
Alright, so the scout showed up, so we need to stop it. And there should be another one right behind it.
Ready? Yes.
Yeah, there it is.
Commander. Yes.
All right, now we can send these guys back into their cave. Make sure they all heal. Send them back out again. There's another horse, and we just barely got that one.
Yes.
That's why I say save.
Yes.
Alright, heal them up. And then we're moving them back out again.
Yes.
Because I just want to make sure that there wasn't any other scouts that I missed while I was. Because as you can see, this path north of the cave that Kanyenke is in is where the scouts come through. So basically, you need to. Keep an eye on it. When I moved the heroes away, I wasn't able to have eyes on it, so it became necessary to keep the infantry out for a bit. And now we're going to start sitting them down here while the medicine meets them halfway. The medicine man that we rescued meets them halfway. And I'm going to save one more time. Because that portion was also kind of difficult. I think I had to restart once. Because I accidentally let one of those scouts pass. In the previous that I cut out. And then I had to reload the game. Anyways, so what we're doing is, as you can see, we're sending our infantry down. And then we're going to have the medicine man heal them.
Yes.
Kind of like halfway here.
Yes. Yes, Iwal.
Tabiza.
Ready. Imenaso. Iwal. Imenaso. Yes.
Alright, tell them to stop.
Yes.
And usually, from my memory, the medicine man's ability, and from times that I've used it before, I've seen it heal them all equally, although less depending on how many there are, but for whatever reason some of those guys just don't heal, which is gay, because they're gonna die.
Yes.
It sucks, but
yes.
What can you do? So, basically, yes. Like lost two soldiers. Even though I did exactly what I should have needed to do.
Ready.
But, anyways, and the medicine man doesn't suffer from the cold, so you can just leave him out. Don't worry about bringing him into the caves. And honestly, at this point, he's served his purpose. So if he dies, doesn't matter. Because I think I end up losing him pretty soon. But I just don't care. He failed me. Oh, sort of. Yeah, and I think because he's not affected by the cold, he doesn't heal in the caves either. I think we lost another soldier there, which kind of sucks. But we're still good enough, and at this point, everybody just can stay grouped up. We don't need to split our forces anymore. And we don't even need to use our special abilities to stop those scouts because of our boosted attack. Skip this cave. You don't need it, and it's too far out of the way. If you go in there, your chances are you're going to let a scout through and not even know it. So, I'm going to go up to this one instead, because it's closer to the main path. And it's easy enough to reach. And that treasure is only worth experience, so forget it. I would say maybe go for it if you already screwed up the scout secondary objective and don't feel like reloading the game. As you can see, we've still got the secondary objective good. Killing more scouts as we make our way there. almost missed that one by accident, which would have sucked. And because that kind of wigged me out, I decided I'm going to save one more time. Kill that jaguar, keep moving. Kill this horse guy. Keep moving. Alright. Shot another scout. And then we're going to heal. I didn't take out that scout. Basically, it's just really straightforward. We're just making almost up to the end of the path there. We'll just keep walking until those guys show up. And we stop, shoot them, keep moving. And since we're almost at the end, we're going to use our special ability on the scout. Get rid of him. Kill these things, keep moving. Kill one, keep moving. Kill one, keep moving, and run to the grass before these horses catch up with us. Just screw them.
We've made it to the valley.
And that's it. Hardest mission. We are victorious. Seriously, fuck this level. I hated it so much. Alright, I hated that objective, anyways. Okay. I mean, definitely challenge. I'm just kind of seeing what I want to put my card in. I think I'm going to get exotic wood so I can harvest wood faster. Yeah, exotic hardwoods. And that's it for this level.